Hi everyone. So here is another vlog, and you know, because I was talking to someone on YouTube the other day who was curious about where I was walking around. Sorry. But because riding around with my camera on my scooter is dangerous enough, I thought, you know what? To actually show you guys something of the surroundings. And I hope you right now do a little bit. Let's walk instead of take the scooter. I'm close by. I live close by my shelter work anyway. So, yeah. Let me... So, how are you guys doing? Tell me. Is there anything you want me to talk about next time again? Do you have any more questions for me? To keep it a bit away from me. Is there anything else me to talk about or comment on or whatever? Zigzagging a little bit now, concerning the privacy of people. We had a quick discussion about that with someone, and you know, some things go beyond the law, you know. That's just my opinion. Not everyone is as comfortable with a camera as I am, so that's the main reason I want to be careful with filming people. So, did you see my reaction to the movie? I want to do one about more things I see. Should be fun. Because I even had some private message reactions on that little movie, and people liked it. So yeah, and I got a new envelope of Japanese candy in the mail. So let's see if somewhere today, tomorrow, I can shoot me a new episode. Because yeah, that's something I want to do. There was something else. Oh yeah, be sure to keep Halloween, that's next Wednesday, open for you, because next Halloween Fire Gun will probably do her extra live event, so that would be cool. So come on by and hang out on the chat, you know. I'll be there as long as possible. I even took day off for it, so that's something. Well, that was basically it. I'm almost at the animal shelter right now, so we are going to close this off. A little peek in this street here for you guys. So that's it. I hope you all have a fine day and night, and I see you guys really soon. Bye.